Okay, we're going to fly the FMS P-51 450 millimeters. It's an oldie but a goodie. Grass is a little bit tall, taller than I'm really happy with. So I'm going to go with half flaps on takeoff. Maybe we can get off the ground quicker. Love the green light on that wingtip.
Time remaining 5 minutes.
Going up for a split S. Around. For a barrel roll.
Time remaining 4 minutes.
Do a horizontal pass. Back into another split S. Going to a Cuban 8, or at least a half Cuban 8. Same thing the other way. Now a vertical loop. Power off.
Time to start.
Cool it off a little bit on a pass. Now we'll do a loop going this way. See if it's easier. Going up to the vertical. Yeah, not a very good one.
Time to start.
We'll start doing some touch and goes.
Gear down.
Maybe. If I get three gear. There are a couple bugs out. That's an indication of how warm it is here in October. One touch and go. Those bugs. Wanted to do a roll. That way, maybe we'll do one this way. Beautiful.
2, 1, time expired.
Fly by brake for landing. Or another touch and go. Touch and go with the takeoff flaps, landing with the full flaps. It doesn't really like taking off with full flaps, especially when the grass is sticking, makes it slow. All right, we'll go around for a full stop. That was a bad touch and go.
Landing flaps.
Full flaps. Perfect. There we have it.